We're going to walk back downstairs, Goddess Temple Pond, and I'm going to show you that inside that little building here.